trip to the family now. All right, well, good luck. Until now, you had to work with only one hand, but now you're going to play with three. The object is to catch 21 exactly. Do it once, and you'll go home with $2,500. Catch 21 twice, and you'll go home with $5,000. And if you catch 21 three times, you'll win a grand total of $25,000. Okay? Now, you can stop at any time, because if you go over on any hand, you will walk away with $1,000 you won earlier. Now, Siri, you have two power chips from the two rounds you won, and I'm going to give you one more for being our champion. Okay? Each power chip allows you to get rid of a card you don't like and draw a new one. All right? So use them wisely. Now, a new deck has been shuffled and cut, so let's deal one card for each hand. You ready?
Ready.
Let's do it. Whitney, deal the cards.
Zuri, your first card is 5.
Okay. Something to work on.
Okay.
You like that?
Your next card is a 3.
All right.
Okay. You got it.
Your next card is a jack.
Okay.
A jack. Okay. All right. All right. Now, from this point forward, where you place the cards is totally up to you. So let's see your next card. Really love an ace right away. Get it done. Let's move on and get $2,500.
Okay.
Whitney, is it an ace? Deal the card.
It's an 8. $25,000. Oh.
Whitney, deal the card.
I feel like I'm more nervous.
Come on,